Derick Dillard explains why he just can't stop saying terrible things. The most controversial person in the Duggar clan is Derick Dillard, and on June 26 he came clean about why he simply can't stop saying hateful, rude, bigoted things despite upsetting his family, losing his job, and facing constant backlash. And surprise, surprise, his defense has to do with religion. In a lengthy blog post titled "The True Disciple, Acknowledging Jesus Christ in a World That Does Not," Derick talked about how his religion requires him to speak out about unholy things, read, gay people, trans people, women's rights, etc., even when no one asked him to. When our Christian life conflicts with man's wisdom and the way of the world, we are still called to follow Christ, unashamedly, he said, going on to explain that God has given each of us unique gifts, voices, platforms, and influence to be effective agents of light in a world that is ruled by darkness, and since he's famous and people read his Twitter, he has to spew his bigoted rants. Israel helping Trump build the wall, a lay post shared by Derick Dillard, at Derick Dillard, on May 15, 2018 at 7:28 a.m. PDT. Derick went on to say that it can be hard to be vocal about the truth of Scripture when it's less popular, and that many people are denying Christ by the way they live. Truth, reason, and justice are not excused from acknowledgement, simply because they may not be popular in a culture, he said, clearly referring to his past comments about TLC star Jazz Jennings being trans, or saying that gay couple Nate Berkus and Jeremiah Brent are a travesty of a family. People are not our enemy, the darkness and sin of this world is. You can fight for the pro-life cause and still love the unwed mother. You can love your homosexual friend while still supporting the sanctity of traditional marriage, he said. Also, what does loving unwed mothers have to do with being pro-life? So if you've ever wondered why Derick doesn't just shut the hell up, there's your answer. Naturally, fans weren't digging it. Expressing one's beliefs is fine, but when you verbally attack someone for being gay or being trans, it's no longer a religious belief, it's a hate crime, said one follower. To be fair, while the rant explains his holy position on abortion and gay people, it doesn't explain his position on immigrants, the Parkland shooting kids, and supporting Trump's wall. Still, something tells us Derick doesn't really need a reason. Love talking about the Duggars? Join our Duggars discussion group on Facebook. Who is Abby Grace Burnett? Get to know the 26-year-old John David Duggar is courting Jesse Duggar, and Ben Seawald's son Spurgeon is so big now and we're shook half over it. Did Derick Dillard just spill the beans about Josiah Duggar's wedding?